The realm of warriors is open once again. War of the Kingdoms, an event where any mistake can cost you dearly. Today's KVK type is Lord of Light's Glory, which means that tokens and merit points will be 15% higher. Another reason for this KVK to be full of battles and adrenaline. This time, K317 is facing off against server K312, which is owned by the ARM Alliance but has support from some RRH players on the server. The power of the ARM Alliance combined with the experience of the RRH fighters on K312 surpasses the UTB player group on K317. It won't be easy, but the UTB players on K317 know one thing: to fight. So stay until the end and find out who emerged victorious from this epic battle. Weakness synergy, full spears, versus full bows. Even though he had more troops than me, and almost all of them were T4, the lack of synergy and better commanders proved fatal against my formation. Plus female synergy, mixed troops, versus weakness synergy, full spear. With Maximus being offline and having cavalry troops in front, he couldn't hope for a positive outcome against a full spear synergy. Even though Esteban attacked with a much larger rally and was aided by Jon Snow's skill, his infantry clashing with Maximus's cavalry led to this outcome. Green Duck, thinking that MI5 is a cavalry player, attacked with a full spear formation. Without red weapons or base attacks to strengthen his skills and attack, Green Duck suffered significant losses when confronted with MI5's bleed synergy.
They say the